Welcome to the Dawkins Manor. Mr. Dawkins was murdered. It's up to you to discover who the murderer is, which weapon the murderer used, and where the murder took place. Once you know all that, please insert your findings into the police computer in the hall. Good luck.
Miss Bleach, my name is Sherlock Holmes, and I'm here to investigate a murder.
A murder? Here? I can't believe it. I was invited for a night of good food and music, and now this?
So you are saying you are not aware of the fact that Mr. Dawkins was murdered?
Of course not. I drank too much wine, so my vision is all blurry. I can hardly see you, let alone a murder.
Professor Grape, my name is Sherlock Holmes, and I'm here to investigate a murder.
A murder? Is this some kind of a joke? I don't have time for jokes. I'm looking for a book.
So you are saying you are not aware of the fact that Mr. Dawkins was murdered?
Mr. Dawkins was murdered? Oh, my Lanta! Sounds like a mystery only Sir Arthur Conan Doyle could come up with.
Colonel Ketchup, my name is Sherlock Holmes, and I'm here to investigate a murder.
A murder? Did somebody murder the chef? That could explain why I haven't been served any food to eat.
So you are saying you are not aware of the fact that Mr. Dawkins was murdered?
Heavens, no. That's terrible. I was invited for dinner, which I haven't received yet. I'm starving. But this murder...
Ruin your appetite?
No. I'm still hungry.
Miss Black, my name is Sherlock Holmes, and I'm here to investigate a murder.
A murder? Where? Why, I haven't left this room the whole day.
So you are saying you are not aware of the fact that Mr. Dawkins was murdered?
Oh my, absolutely not. I have fragrance sensitivity, so I can't leave this room. At least not until the party Mr. Dawkins is throwing ends.
A dental floss. Are you insane? There's a piranha inside this aquarium. It's too high for me to reach. I need a silver key to open the safe. Those things fell out of Mrs. Bleach's dress. Secret compartment. A chainsaw. This wooden ladder looks very old. Sorry, my bad. Those things fell out of Professor Grape's pockets. This toilet stinks.
I'm allergic to air fresheners, so that's the price we all must pay.
Let's solve this stinky toilet issue. Oh right, you're allergic. Sorry. That's important evidence. There, now it's fixed. There's a secret compartment in the piano, with a note in it. Are you still hungry? I have a red hot chili pepper here.
Hot? They don't call me Colonel for nothing. I can handle hot.
Here is the body of Mr. Dawkins. He was clearly choked to death by a rope while he was reading a book. That is correct. The rope around Mr. Dawkins' throat, along with the gruesome look on his face, indicates that he was murdered with the rope. The book in Mr. Dawkins' hands shows he was in the middle of reading, and where would you do it, if not in the library? And last but not least, Mr. Dawkins was murdered by Colonel Ketchup. Colonel Ketchup had the secret combination for the safe in which Mr. Dawkins' body was found. I'm needed to solve another murder mystery, so I guess we'll see each other soon. Thank you for your help, and ta-ta!